Racing thrills on the Detroit River, the sixth and final heat of the Silver Cup Regatta. Sleek hydroplanes skimming around the three-mile course with their engines singing a song of power. There's Gale fourth and Miss Pepsi, Gale fifth, Tempo seventh, and other seagoing speedsters clipping along at speeds well up near the 100 mark. Better duck out of there, my feathered friend. No place for a duck when it's do or die for victory. And it is Tempo 7th who wins the Silver Cup.